can you mark that this not be a D?
No, you
A racist seen here at Liberty High School dropped the N-word at a student in the bleacher.